Frodus is derived from an old band from the 1960s, early 70s.
Called the Monkees. That is where the name is from. I don't know any other information. Let me ask the boss.
You need to call and ask.
As you may know, the FCI patent number on the compact disc has the numbers 48888. 4888. I'm sorry, 38. Thus, that is the boss's number. We could call from any phone around the world. Observe. Hello, sir. Frodus Origin, please. I thought it was different. Okay, you want... Okay.
So, okay, it was derived from a 60s episode of The Monkees, where it was a plant.
It was a plant from the nether regions of the universe that had powers that could hypnotize people. This evil mastermind took this plant and used its powers to hypnotize the world through television, and thus took over the world. The Monkees freed this plant and saved the world. That's what happened. That is what the name is from. So I think the inspiration has something to do with mind control. At least that's what they tell us.
We're not allowed to tell you the rest. Tell the people. You've got to spread the word. The FCI is coming.
Sounds good.
Go!
Because when they're filming and stuff, like, this truck is where we change and everything. And coming up, this is Little Michelle. She does a lot of the makeup, a lot of performing.
How you doing?
Also,
good job.
Also in here, we have the live interception relay.
Yeah, here's a lot of the equipment. Like,
live interception relay, you put it together. With
here's the crew. That's Sean Daniels, Mike Malone, Tim Mikowski. Tim, what's up? What's going?
I don't know what happened.
All right, so, yeah, you know, we're just hanging out.
We set up our lights.
This is our car. This is all us. This is all us. It's so good.
The conglomerate has its tendrils spread.
Right here. Let's interview our friend Mike Malone. Mike. Chimpanzee. Shoot the video. I just wondered if you want to tell them exactly what we're filming here today.
Book of Stars.
Book the Stars.
Book of Stars. Little independent feature here.
Independent feature.
That is what we're calling the propaganda dissemination that we're creating. Stars being of cosmic origin and the origin of the known universe. So this is something that we want to reach to many people around the globe. But as they may or may not know, there'll be lots of special tones and things for mind control purposes, which is our true motive for the FCI and the conglomerate. Let's keep on going.
It's great. Notice all of our security. To keep us safe, because we do have problems. When people know the truth, there are problems. These people on the bridge, just onlookers. Hello! Lisa, Stacy, Susan, how's it going?
Lisa,
they're all part of the crew.
I'm international, thank you.
This is Chip Maloney. He's one of the crew. Excuse me, sir. Can we interview for a video real quick?
Sure.
Okay, now this is Chip Maloney, and what he does is he drives a car, and what else do you do for the set?
For the what?
For the set here.
Oh, I just kind of try to mosey my way on through, make sure I don't get
it. Making sure everything's all right. He's very familiar with this symbol here. Yeah, are you?
It's my uncle.
Here, you may have one of these, sir.
You'll need it to get through.
Yeah.
Yeah.
No,
very
not
similar, very, you know.
He's new to the force.
Out, just, I mean, it's great that we show up. We've got people making sure
our
backs.
Right here. This is also part of the relay system where we're going to intercept all the signals. We call this the ILF. I'm not quite sure what the ILF means, but whoever the scientists who created it for us just told us that's what it was called, so we're just going to go by the book.
There's the tough guy of the crew, right there.
Let's go talk to him.
He's the tough guy. Now, he's partly my cousin. And what we're going to do is we're going to interview him.
We call him the Enforcer.
I think his name is Luke Atkins, I think it is. Luke Atkins, could we interview for our video?
Who are you, man?
No, we're a group called the Frodus Conglomerate International.
What does that mean?
What it means is what it doesn't mean. We do a lot of mind control, a lot of mentalist, a lot of juggling with smaller animals.
Okay, so what's your main point of achievement?
My point of achievement is to show the world how we, as a group and as a collective,
operate,
can share and operate. And being that we relate on the shades level, I was wondering if
as in sunglasses,
interview you on the camera.
moving right along then.
Okay, alright. He's new to the force, so he doesn't know a lot of the things. He didn't get this book, which is what we issue usually. As you may see, this book has been unclassified.
Gotcha.
We got the pass. This book has been unclassified here. US government property. Actually, this wasn't US government property, but
Luke Atkins is a tough cookie. And when he doesn't want to cooperate, he just doesn't want to cooperate.
But like I was saying, this little book here, he did not receive this book, so he's not quite sure of the directives here, so he's new. And we're going to fire him, okay? Let's get that right. Right, Jason? Yeah, I am.
Well, everybody seems kind of uptight, you guys. Are you sure this is really your movie?
Yeah,
your...
See, what they don't know is they don't
we
know
We don't really tell them this is a mind control thing. They just do what they're told. We have a few people that are placed on the sets that, you know the correct codes and the sequences to, you know, spread the mind control initiative.
Well, see, the whole thing with the FCI is that no one knows who's working for who. So these people think we're just being annoying, but in reality, we're the reason why they're alive. We're the reason why these people have jobs. So what it is that these people are seeming upset, but they really just don't know the truth. That's why we're here. We're filming the truth. We're letting the people know what exactly is going on.
And we work them hard.
We are the Frodus Conglomerate International. Control is always automatic.
Listen!
Success in paranoia. End the franchise. Control is always automatic. We are the Frodus Conglomerate International, the FCI. We speak the truth. What you will hear, know, learn, witness, FCI! Blue shirt and tie, staring at me. You will know the truth. You will know the FCI. We know who you are. You know who we are. It is unfortunate we have not met. We will meet. Past, future, and but don't walk away. Thank you very much!